Okay. First race in like 3 weeks. It's at Richmond, and it's supposed to be the race that saves our safety rating. Thankfully, this drive's more like an intermediate. Starting 13th, how far off the pace? Like, we're like 8 tenths off the pace. How many laps is this? 65, why does it just look better with Windows 10? I know that's just so outrageous because my build hasn't changed. I just feel like, I don't know, man. Maybe it's DirectX 12.
The track temp is 78 Fahrenheit, 65 laps.
Let's do it. Let's let her rip. I'm ready.
Follow car number 5 in the inside column.
Ready to get my shit dumped. Respect, man, that Wounded Warrior's car is badass. I feel the views messed up about that border. I would just like it to be told. Wish I could disable that yellow line too. Never actually raced on this track on iRacing. That was in 2003, but I don't think I've raced anything on this track, let alone cup cars. I'm mightily modified here for ARCA.
Green, green, green.
Car high. Hold your line. Outside. Still there. Clear outside. Car outside. Hold your line. Clear high. On the outside. Clear high. Car high. Still there. You clear outside.
The leader's just done a 21.6. P12.
Car high.
Okay, Aaron, the next car is...
You're clear outside. Car low. Clear inside.
The car in front has just done a 22.0.
This is typical Richmond. Now it's all single file. We'll wait for the whole race.
Got a car on the inside.
You've just done a 22.4.
You're clear inside. Car inside. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Clear inside. Inside. Hold your line. Inside clear.
P13.
Car low. Still there. Clear low. Car low. Clear low.
Kramer is now in the lead. P15.
There's a car on you inside. Inside. Hold your line. Clear low. You've got a car low.
16th place.
Still there.
The car in front is Margot.
You're clear inside. Car low. Hold your line. Clear inside.
Seventeenth place.
Ooh, we got out from behind it.
Harris is now leading. That was a 22.5.
Yikes, guys.
P17.
Inside, clear low. Inside. Hold your line. Clear low.
P16.
You've got a car on the outside. You're clear high. You've got a car on the inside. Hold your line. Hold your line. You're clear inside.
P17.
There's a car on you inside. You're clear inside. Car inside. Clear inside.
P19. Harris is leading the race. That lap was a 23.1. P19. You've just done a 23.5.
Carlo. Still there. Inside clear.
P18. P19. P18. The track temperature's rising. It's now 82 Fahrenheit.
Got a car low. Hold your line. Clear low. Car low.
Okay, Aaron. We're in the lucky dog position right now.
You're clear inside. Car low. Clear low.
That last lap was a 23.8. P18.
There's a car on your inside. Still there. Clear inside.
P20.
Carlo. Still there. Hold your line. Inside clear, inside. Clear low.
That's half distance. The fuel's okay. 17th place. P20.
Inside. You're clear inside. Car inside. Clear inside. You've got a car low. Clear low.
P17. That lap time was 24.5.
Car low. Clear low.
The 20th place. P17. P18.
At least my lap times are consistent. I'm behind, but at least I'm not in the center.
You've got a car on the inside. Clear inside. Got a car high. You clear high.
P18. That lap was a 24.0. Your last lap time was a 24.0.
It just didn't grip.
P20, that was a 23.5.
It didn't swing around on me, it's just like it was gonna grip.
You've got a car low.
18th.
You're clear inside. Inside. Hold your line. You're clear inside.
be 17. Mindset is reeling you in. The gap's now 18 seconds. B16. Your lap time was 23.5. Blanchard is now leading. P18. Seventeenth place. That lap was at 23.7.
There's a car on your inside. Still there. Clear low.
18th. P17.
Outside. You clear high. You've got a car on the inside. Hold your line.
Wolf.
Inside clear.
P18. The gap in front has increased. It's now about...
Car low. Clear low.
The gap in front is now 4.7. Eighteenth. Pace car's out.
Really, guys? Wow. The last fucking 6 laps of the race. God. I'm not gonna get the free pass, so I might as well pit and take tires. This is just gonna be a shit show. Now it's gonna be a shit show because everyone's gonna be on freshies, and they haven't been on freshies in 60 laps. So, good thing I'm starting tail ends.
The leader's pitting now. The car ahead's pitting. Pit lane speed limit is 40 miles per hour. Box in 270 meters. You've got loads of fuel.
Don't count me down, okay. You're lucky I can freaking see that. Yeah, I have absolutely no damage. I just suck. What is he doing? Yeah, so it's gonna be a two-lap shootout. Which I will be fighting that 10 car for position, that's it. That 10 car is the only car that's on the side. I got the 19 behind me and I got the 10 in front of me that are on the same lap. No, I'm holding another 10 cars, so I got 2 cars I'm fighting for position. What are you doing?
Alright, Aaron, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
At least if they wreck, it'll be over.
Pace car's coming in, be ready.
I'm not ready. Do you see this formation? This is insane.
Green flag, we're racing. Pass this guy. We want the lucky dog position.
On the outside.
Push now, we can catch this guy. P16.
You've got a car high. You're 3 wide, you're on the bottom. Car high. Car outside. Clear high. You've got a car on the outside. Still there. Hold your line. Clear high, car high. You're on the inside, 3 wide. Clear outside.
White flag, one more to go.
Car high. You're clear high. You've got a car on the outside. You're clear outside.
P17. That's it. We're done.
Shout out to Richard for just fucking turning that guy at the end.